more organized. If you use a Google Doc as a to-do list, now you can create a list, go up to your toolbar and select checklist. From here, you can write out all the things you have to do and you can check them off your list. This is another great strategy. If you have students who struggle with executive functioning skills, you can encourage them to have a to-do list in their Google Drive and they can utilize this feature as well.